हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम इन दिस रोज प्रोजेक्ट. रोज प्रोजेक्ट कंडक्टेड बाय रयत शिक्षण संस्था सातारा, सद्गुरु गाडगे महाराज कॉलेज कराड. माय सेल्फ इज पवार SB फ्रॉम SGM कॉलेज कराड. माय सब्जेक्ट इज बायोलॉजी एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक मॉलिक्युलर बेसिस ऑफ इनहेरिटेंस. टुडे इज द सेकंड लेक्चर. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड हाउ डिस्कवरी ऑफ DNA टेक प्लेस एंड फॉर प्रूविंग DNA इज जेनेटिक मटेरियल डिफरेंट साइंटिस्ट परफॉर्म्ड डिफरेंट एक्सपेरिमेंट. इन दिस लेक्चर वी लर्न द टर्म पैकेजिंग ऑफ DNA. How DNA packaging take place in prokaryotic cell and how DNA packaging take place in eukaryotic cell. So first we see the DNA packaging in prokaryotes. Prokaryote cell like E. coli cell. E. coli, that is Escherichia coli cell. Size is almost 2 to 3 micron long. Prokaryotic cell do not have well organized nucleus. That is, in prokaryotic cell, primitive nucleus is present. Prokaryotic cell is without nuclear membrane and without nucleus. So, prokaryotic cell do not consist of true nucleus, that is well organized nucleus, due to the absence of the nuclear membrane and nucleolus. So in prokaryotic cell, nucleoid is present. And what is nucleoid? Nucleoid is a small circular highly folded naked ring of DNA which is about 1100 micron long in perimeter, and it containing about how many base pair? It consists of 4.6 million base pair. This long nucleoid is to be fitted into a cell which is hardly 2 to 3 micron long. It is known as a DNA packaging in prokaryote. Here important word is a nucleoid. Packaging of nucleoid into a cell which is hardly 2 to 3 micron long. It is known as a DNA packaging in prokaryotes. So negatively charged DNA become circular, reducing the size to 350 micrometer in diameter. Why DNA is a negatively charged? Due to the presence of the phosphate group. So this DNA becomes circular and reducing the size is about 350 μm in diameter. Okay, then further reduction take place and this size is again reduced into 13 micrometer in diameter because of the folding and looping. 40 to 50 loops or a domains are formed. How many loops formed? 40 to 50, and loops are also known as a domains. That is 40 to 50 loops or domains are formed. Formation of loops are assisted by RNA connected. This is the important point for MCQ. Loop formation are assisted by RNA connector. Each domain further coiled, super coiled. So reducing size is about 2 micron in diameter. And this coiling is assisted by positively charged HU. HU, that is histone-like DNA binding protein. And enzyme like DNA gyrase and DNA topoisomerase. So see the diagrammatic representation of DNA packaging in prokaryote. Nucleoid is reduced and circular unfolded chromosome formation take place. It is about 350 micron. Then this circular unfolded chromosome again reduced and folded chromosome is about 30 micron formation take place. This folding is due to the formation of loop. How many loops are formed? 40 to 50, and these loops are assisted by RNA connected. And finally, the size is reduced due to the supercoiling. So folded chromosome consists about 2 micron in length. So DNA packaging take place in prokaryotic cell by reduction, by coiling, by supercoiling, by loop formation, histone-like binding protein, and histone-like binding protein, and size is finally reduced is about 2 micron in diameter. So partial DNA digestion take place, partial RNA digestion take place, and in this way, in prokaryotic cell, DNA packaging take place. In prokaryotic cell, DNA packaging is a very simple process. Now see the DNA packaging in eukaryotic cell. Eukaryotic cell show well organized nucleus, nucleolus, and thread-like material in the form of the chromosome. What is the difference between prokaryotic cell and eukaryotic cell? Prokaryotic cell do not have well organized nucleus, but eukaryotic cell show well organized nucleus. In prokaryotic cell, nucleolus is absent, but in eukaryotic cell, nucleolus is present. In prokaryotic cell, thread-like material in the form of the chromosome. Okay, so eukaryotic cell show well organized nucleus, nucleolus, and thread-like material in the form of the chromosome. In prokaryotic, nucleoid is present. In eukaryotic, well organized nucleus is present. Length of DNA molecule in typical mammalian cell is approximately 2.2 meter. Size of typical nucleus is 10⁻⁶ meter. Such a long DNA molecule has to be accommodated in such a small nucleus. Hence, eukaryotic DNA is condensed and supercoiled. This accommodation of DNA into small-sized nucleus is known as a DNA packaging. What is DNA packaging? Eukaryotic DNA is condensed, supercoiled, and this accommodation of DNA into the small-sized nucleus is known as a DNA packaging. In eukaryotes, the packaging and organization of DNA is more complex. In eukaryotes, the packaging and organization of DNA is more complex. And histones are required for packaging of DNA. DNA is associated with histone, and non-histone protein was reported by Kornberg in 1974. DNA is associated with histone and non-histone protein as was reported by the Kornberg in 1974. Histones are the proteins that are rich in basic amino acid residue, that is lysine and arginine, and these carry positive charge. It is important statement. Histones are the proteins that are rich in the basic amino acid residue, that is lysine and arginine, which carry positive charge. 8 molecule of histone, that is 2 molecules of H2A, 2 molecules of H2B, 2 molecules of H3, 2 molecules of H4 get organized to form a histone octamer. 8 molecules of histone, that is 2 molecules of H2A, 2 molecules of H2B, 2 molecules of H3, 2 molecules of H4 get organized to form a histone octamer. DNA is negatively charged and it is wrapped around the positively charged histone octamer to form a nucleosome. What is nucleosome? DNA is negatively charged due to the presence of the phosphate group. It is wrapped around the positively charged histone octamer to form a nucleosome. Nucleosome core is made up of 2 molecule of each 4 type of the histone protein, that is H2A, H2B, H3 and H4, and H1 protein. Here function of H1 protein, that is it bind the DNA thread where it enter and leaves the nucleosome. H1 protein bind the DNA thread where it enter and leaves the nucleosome. So watch this diagram. Nucleosome consist of 8 molecule of the histone protein, that is 2 molecules of H2A, 2 molecules of H2B, 2 molecules of H3 and 2 molecules of H4. H1 protein bind the DNA thread where it enter and leaves the nucleosome. The nucleosome in chromatin are seen as beads on string. The nucleosome in chromatin are seen as beads on string. Around the octamer, DNA molecule is wrapped as 1 and 3 upon 4th turn. This DNA is known as a core DNA, and core DNA consists of about 146 base pair. This DNA is known as a core DNA and it consists of about 146 base pair. Adjacent nucleosomes are linked with a small segment of DNA called a linker DNA. It is about 54 base pair. It consists about 54 base pair. Core DNA consists of 146 base pair and adjacent nucleosome consists of 54 base pair. Such 6 nucleosome get coiled then form a coiled telephone wire like structure. This is the important point for MCQ. Telephone wire like structure, it is known as a solenoid fiber. And solenoid fiber with 30 nanometer in size, that is 300 angstrom, packaging of DNA in eukaryotic. Watch this diagram. This is the DNA double helix. Here histone proteins are present. Histone proteins and DNA molecule form the nucleosome. Nucleosomes form the chromatin fiber, and here solenoid formation take place, which is telephone wire like structure, and then chromosome formation take place. So packaging of DNA is a very complex process. Up and further supercoiling, solenoid fiber further supercoiled and tend to form a looped structure. It is known as a chromatin fiber, and chromatin fiber coil and contains at the metaphase stage. Last stage, that is metaphase stage, and metaphase stage chromosomes formation take place. Chromatin fiber further coil and condense at the metaphase stage to form the chromosome. The packaging of chromatin at higher level need additional set of protein that are called non-histone chromosomal protein. NHC. What is the long form of NHC? Non-histone chromosomal protein. The packaging of chromatin at higher level need additional set of protein that are called non-histone chromosomal protein. Now see the diagrammatic representation of DNA packaging in eukaryote. First DNA, it is 2 nanometer in size. Then DNA form the nucleosome, it is about 10 nanometer in diameter. Then from nucleosome, telephone wire like structure formation take place. It is known as a solenoid fiber. It is also called, it is about 330 nanometer in diameter. From solenoid fiber, chromatin fiber formation take place. It is about 200 nanometer in diameter. And from chromatin fiber, chromatids formation take place. It is about 700 nanometer in diameter. And finally, chromosome formation take place. It is about 1400 nanometer in diameter. So, DNA packaging in eukaryotic cell is a more complex process. DNA form nucleosome, nucleosome form solenoid fiber form chromatin fiber form chromatid, and chromatid form chromosome. In this way, DNA packaging take place in eukaryotic cell. Now see the difference between euchromatin and heterochromatin. Euchromatin, it is a transcriptionally active chromatin, and heterochromatin, it is a transcriptionally inactive chromatin. Euchromatin stain lightly, heterochromatin stain darkly. Euchromatin loosely packed the region of the chromatin, and heterochromatin densely packed region of the chromatin. Euchromatin transcriptionally active chromatin, heterochromatin transcriptionally inactive chromatin. Euchromatin stained lightly, heterochromatin stained darkly. Euchromatin loosely packed region of the chromatin, heterochromatin densely packed region of the chromatin. Now see the diagram of euchromatin and heterochromatin. Heterochromatin, it is a transcriptionally inactive chromatin. And euchromatin, it is a transcriptionally active chromatin. Euchromatin stain lightly, heterochromatin stain darkly. Euchromatin loosely packed region of the chromatin, and heterochromatin densely packed region of the chromatin. In this way, DNA packaging take place in eukaryotic cell. DNA packaging in prokaryotic cell is a very simple process, but DNA packaging in eukaryotic cell is very complex process. Thank you for watching this video.